This is the Crybaby 95Q model. The thing about this wah pedal, Crybaby wah pedal, is that when you step on it, look at all the dust there. When you step on it, you're wahing it, right? But then when you release your foot, it goes right back up. It only activates the wah when you put your foot on it. Once your foot's on it and you step on it, that's the wah. But even if you have your foot on it, it's not really activated until it's actually wah. So it's a cool thing where it retracts back up on its own. That's what I like about it. It's got the battery compartment if you use a battery. It's got the on this side, it's got the AC adapter input. Then you have your volume boost and variable Q. That's the Q filter to get that wah effect. I guess your 70s porn sound. This knob here, I think that's your boost selector right there. Yeah, on and off, on and off. That's pretty cool. Well, I like it. I got it fairly cheap. I've been using it here and there, but it's a nice wah pedal. I've had a few wah pedals in my lifetime, and I think this is one of the wah pedals have come a long way, especially with the battery compartment. You used to have to unscrew all these feet, and then replace the battery. Now it's got the little compartment. I don't know why I didn't think of that years ago, but they've come a long way with the Crybaby pedals. Over there, Jim Dunlop. So this is the Crybaby 95Q.